Lindsay's gonna do an inverted row, also called a horizontal row. Now when she goes into this movement, we're gonna do a few progressions. So the first one, she's gonna have her knees bent in the bridge position. Her abdominal wall is engaged and contracted, her glutes are on, and then she's gonna row her chest up to the bar, squeezing her blades together, leading with her chest, and keeping her trunk in a stable, neutral position. We're gonna show you another progression from this. So this one, the knees are straight, so there's a longer lever here. But same things will apply. She wants the glutes on, stomach tight, squeezing the blades back and down as she rows up to get the chest towards the bar. We're gonna add one more progression here, and this one gets significantly harder because the angle has changed slightly, the leverage has changed slightly as well, but the same things apply. Hips high, big row, and up towards the bar. You can see this one's a little tougher, so if you engage and start for this one, you might need a spot if you're progressing yourself to this, and then up, still keeping that good form